Hi, good evening. Shilpa here again from Zania. Zania means beautiful, and today we want to talk about the oily skin type. So how do you know the oily skin type? Let me give you an example for the same. Now let's understand how an oily skin type looks. Now please observe this orange. Okay, if you closely observe this orange and if you feel the orange skin, you will feel it is rough, it is uneven, it looks very leathery. Other thing that you'll notice is it is shiny. Then there are a lot of spots that you'll notice on the orange which are visible to naked eye. So if you compare this skin with your oily skin, the oily skin is exactly the same. When you feel it, it will be very oily, it will be moisture dry, then it will be also leathery, the feel would be rough, then it will be shiny overall. Now in oily skin, you will also see a lot of open pores. And why do you have this open pores only in oily skin? Why? Because the sebaceous glands, that is the gland which secrete oil in our skin to maintain the balance of oil and moisture, are hyperactive. Now they ooze out so much of oil that the elasticity of the open pores is lost, due to which the open pores become more visible otherwise also to your eyes. So that is one thing. Secondly, this kind of skin is very congested. Congested in the sense the pores being oversized, they are blocked. Often this kind of skin, you will see a lot of blackheads, whiteheads. It is often accompanied by acne. Then it also has pustules, papules, which are those small boils, either filled with pus or red boils that you will see. Now it is very important to take care of this kind of skin. I would rather say you please take professional help. Now these are certain things which happen because puberty is set in and there are a lot of hormonal changes that has happened in your body. So the home care you can do for oily skin is use a very pH balanced face wash. Now that face wash will not rip oil or moisture from your skin. It will try to maintain the balance between the oil and hydration. Secondly, the moisturizer that you will choose for this kind of skin has to be more humectant or more gel based or water based, because the oil is already there, you don't need that. But what you need for the skin is hydration. The other lastly is the night repair treatment should also be gel based or more water based. So this skin will need help because it is very prone to inflammation, it will become red. So please take good care of oily skin by using the right moisturizer, right face wash, right night repair treatment, because this kind of skin is very inflammatory. So the products you choose should be anti-inflammatory, which means it doesn't trigger redness, it doesn't the skin doesn't become sore, it helps the skin to soothe down, and it is very mild and soft on the skin. So leave you on that note. Take care and God bless. Thank you so much.